We're given the function f of x equals x to the 6/7. Let me change to a black pen. And you don't give any instructions, but since this is a calculus